Welcome back to Along Films TV. Today, well, once again with my friend Sally, we are going to cook bulanglang. That is, it's what we call bulanglang, but it's just a combination of vegetables. So it's mixed vegetables with a little fish. And since we have bagoong here, we'll have a little bagoong for it. Okay, so these are the ingredients. We have the patola, okay, patola, and then we have the turnips, fruit, not the root crop, singkamas, okay, turnips or singkamas, and then we gather some camote tops, some talino or the local spinach, and some kangkong tops over there in the garden. Of course, the malunggay and the katuray flowers. Well, I just love flowers, so even in my vegetables, I put flowers. Katuray flowers and also some pink flowers. Okay? So, we place ginger already here in the boiling water. And so we will put this. We put fish. Yes, that one. And then we will now combine the vegetables. Alright. I'll just place the turnips and then the patola. So we will put this in a little while. Gonna put a little bit of this. Look at it. Yeah, it looks good, but hopefully it's gonna taste good. Sure, it's going to taste good. It's bulanglang. It's going to be a bulanglang surprise. We will put a little bagoong for this fish sauce. We call it locally bagoong from Malunggay and from Pangasinan. Smells good. Smells good, right? Bagoong. Okay, so we're gonna wait a little more for it to boil. Boil some more. Malunggay. Straight from the garden. To the kettle. Malunggay is there.
Katuray.
Yes, that's right. It's katuray. The malunggay is still here. Sorry. I'm getting excited. And these are the local spinach. Camote tops and kangkong tops. There. The secret for bulanglang is to have different kinds of veggies, vegetables. Especially vegetables. Okay, so we have white flowers, green leaves, and of course, don't forget, I'm going to have these flowers of the black. But I need to put onion leaves also, and green pepper. Yeah, green pepper. Since the malunggay is easier to cook, I will have it at the end. I don't know how the salt and sugar taste. I'm not using that same. Only salt, a little salt, and a little sugar. Okay. And a little bit. And finally, adding in the last of the sauce.
Our bulanglang is almost done.
Okay, so now I'm gonna put the malunggay or malunggay. Okay, we have the malunggay here. Malunggay leaves, of course. There you are. Green. Green leaves are so good for bulanglang. Okay, after the green leaves, I will also put the blue butterfly pea flowers. So again, I'm making like a kind of design. Flower, okay. Yeah, so mabango. It smells good. So therefore it's gonna taste good also. So I'm gonna put the salt and then sugar, of course, to complete the ingredients. Now I think it's gonna be okay because I put some bagoong oil back. Okay, some bagoong oil back. So only a little salt is needed and a little sugar. So this is the finished product. We are now ready to serve the bulanglang. So good. It smells so good.